Affinity's multitasking workflow improvements let you simultaneously review historical contexts and capture more nuanced notes from anywhere in your CRM, ensuring that your teams are equipped with the information they need while capturing their research, analysis, or meeting takeaways without the need to juggle multiple windows or applications. To create a new note from a list, you can click the plus sign and add note, or click within the notes field where you can also see a history of notes and activities before you begin to take your new note. This note draft will follow you across the Affinity CRM so you can review other list and profile information for more context. The in-progress note can be minimized or maximized so you can switch focus as needed. Notes can also be created within any profile, which will automatically associate the note with that entity. Notes can be associated with multiple people, organizations, and opportunities so your team can easily find the information they're looking for across profiles. You can also tag team members directly within a note to alert them upon creation and create or insert custom note templates from the plus sign to further streamline this process. Clicking into the Notes tab on a profile allows you to review your historical notes while taking a new note. Notes are also available from the activity timeline in your Profile Overview tab, where you can add filters to quickly find the information you're looking for. Finally, clicking Notes from your search panel allows you to search by keyword across all notes you have permission to view. With Affinity's multitasking workflow improvements, your team has the context they need to efficiently create more powerful insights.